In this session, we are going to discuss the emergence of meme coins or digital tokens as preferred cryptocurrency by traders worldwide. So, what exactly are meme coins or digital tokens? Meme coins or digital tokens are cryptocurrencies that are inspired by popular social media phenomena such as humor, jokes, sarcasm, pun, idea that captures the attention of a wide spectrum of the global community. Merriam-Webster dictionary defines the word meme as an idea, behavior, style, or usage that spreads from person to person within a culture. It is also defined as an amusing and interesting item such as captioned picture or video or audio or genre of item that is spread widely online, especially through social media. Meme-based cryptocurrencies have a huge following among the crypto assets community. They typically have gained widespread acceptance among traders. As on date, there are more than 280 meme coins and tokens that are available for trading with an audited circulating market capitalization of $39 billion. Dogecoin and Shiba Inu are some of the most popular meme coins in the market, contributing to over 90% of the market capitalization, that is approximately $37 billion. Other meme coins and tokens either provide self-reported figures for market capitalization or are relatively illiquid. There is a high risk of scam among meme coins and tokens because they do not have fundamental basis or project for deriving their value. Meme coins or tokens have no intrinsic value per se amidst the broad spectrum of cryptocurrencies in the global market. Traders typically want to exit their holdings of meme coins at every price increase. There are also potentially several scams in the meme coin and token crypto markets. This also adds to the high levels of price volatility and market risk, as well as credit or counterparty default risk. So let us discuss next, what are the different types of meme coins and tokens? Meme coins and tokens can be classified based on their listings on either centralized or decentralized exchanges. Centralized exchanges have greater degree of audit and scrutiny at the time of issuance of coins and tokens and their listings. Meme coins that are only listed on decentralized exchange platforms are commonly referred to as virgin coins or tokens. Meme coins and tokens are listed on centralized exchanges are referred to as old coins. Meme coins or tokens listed on both centralized and decentralized exchanges are classified as strong coins or tokens. Given the number of scams on meme coins and tokens that have occurred in the global cryptocurrency markets, let us discuss what are the basic rules to follow, some of the do's and don'ts while trading in meme coins and tokens. You should not buy any meme coin or token without a thorough research and analysis. You need to go through the white paper of the meme coin or token. You should also not trade only in few select meme coins and tokens because it is always prudent to diversify your portfolio. Many traders buy due to fear of missing out or FOMO and sell in the bear market bloodbath, which should be completely avoided. Traders need to exit before the market drop based on technical and fundamental analysis and trading strategies that have been analyzed and well thought out before entering into the trade. Also, you should try to trade only Binance Smart Chain tokens and the maximum possible extent, try avoiding trade on Etherscan. This will be further discussed during the latter part of our discussion on meme coins and tokens. There are high levels of price volatility in meme coins and it is always prudent to have risk management in place. Such trades are not to be done by retail participants. Some of the popular meme coins and tokens based on market capitalization and trading liquidity include Dogecoin, Shiba Inu, Doggle on Mars, Samoyed Coin, Mona Coin, Hoge Finance, Doge Bonk, Doge Dash, Australian Safe Shepherd, Safe Moon, Telcoin, Pitbull, SushiSwap, and many more. Some of the centralized exchanges include Binance, KuCoin, MEXC, Gate, Bitmart, and L-Bank. Examples of decentralized exchanges include Uniswap, PancakeSwap, SushiSwap, and BurgerSwap. Meme coins and tokens are traded both on the Binance Smart Chain and Ethereum blockchain. Usually, traders prefer to trade on the Binance Smart Chain as compared to Ethereum blockchain. Let us discuss two interesting and popular meme coins, namely Dogecoin and Shiba Inu. In November of 2013, Jackson Palmer and Billy Marcus launched Dogecoin through Twitter, marking a humble start of the meme coin. Palmer then bought Dogecoin.com, and the site received over 1 million visitors within 30 days. However, Palmer continued to maintain that it was a Ponzi scheme. Between 18th and 19th of December 2013, the cryptocurrency's value appreciated by over 300%, taking it temporarily into the league of top 10 coins. After a strong launch, Doge crashed by over 80%. Dogecoin was also exposed to cyber attacks in the first half of the year 2014. Dogecoin saw a gradual acceptance as a cryptocurrency for transaction over the years. In 2019, Elon Musk is attached to Dogecoin as its self-styled CEO, as the multi-billionaire declared the token his favorite cryptocurrency. Dogecoin also listed on Binance, which boosted its value by 30%. Elon Musk's comment about Dogecoin usually results in significant volatility in Dogecoin prices. Coinbase has also included Doge on its platform. Let us next discuss on another interesting meme token called Shiba Inu. Shiba Inu was created by Ryoshi as a joke coin or meme coin, which was launched as a rival to Dogecoin. The meme coin has been named after the Japanese dog breed Shiba Inu. Incidentally, Shiba Inu claimed that they are the Dogecoin killer. The mascot of the coin is based on the Shiba pup and looks quite similar to that of Dogecoin. Few details are known about the person behind Shiba Inu, except his Twitter and Medium accounts. SHIB is an ERC-20 token that started as an experiment to create a spontaneous decentralized community. With the goal to ensure a fair distribution of tokens, the founders put away 50% of total SHIB supply in Uniswap, while the rest were burned in honor of Vitalik Buterin, one of the co-founders of Ethereum. SHIB is the first cryptocurrency token to be listed and incentivized on Shiba Swap, the Shiba Inu project's own decentralized exchange. The Shiba Inu coin saw unprecedented gains, largely fueled by Elon Musk and his tweets about his new puppy, which is Shiba Inu. The joke currency was up over by 200% in October alone and has just taken up the spot of 12th biggest cryptocurrency with a market value of $10 billion.